accurate.
Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For anybody that doesn't know at the moment and has Twitch or an Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, with your membership, you can actually, at the moment, SNK are putting a few old classic retro games on there, anything from the Metal Slug series, a couple of the old Samurai Showdowns, and the King of Fighters, which are, of course, right up my street and things we've covered on the channel before. So in this video, we thought we'd give Metal Slug 2 a run. Now, this is the original version from 1998. It does suffer heavily from slowdown, which they then went on to obviously make Metal Slug X, which sort of got rid of all those things. So, not the greatest out of the series, not one of my favourites, but still a fun game. Typical SNK, great animation. The Metal Slug games have always had this. So, yeah, enjoy the playthrough, guys. Once again, thanks for all the support. Hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification to get notified when all the videos go live. And I'll see you in the next video.
What's Bambino doing here?
There he goes, well.
Oh, I've got a Duken.
There he goes.
A Duken! Oh, it actually goes in air. That's pretty sick. Get this and sat down. There we go. I thought that was first level. Have I still got a Duken, dude? Yeah, here he is, though. Oh, wow, mate. Rock Camel now. I forgot Camel in this one. Oh, I'm off it. Go, baby. No, oh, all right, helicopter's here now, look. Come on, then. Oh, look at the points. Oh, here he is. Oh, no. Mothership's in. Mothership's here, look. Look at these dirty bastards coming out. Oh. Hello. Hello. Come on then. Come on then. He's only gone and done it. Saved all prisoners, level one.
On camel.
On camel. Wait a Duken, bloke. So Marco is at it, hasn't he? Right points there.
Numbers for days, bruv.
Sit down.
Mission two.
Oh, you stick with camel. Should have messed around with, but oh, shotty. Oh, camel's off now, look. Slow down on this level sometimes.
What
are you saying? Alright. Oh! That's a clock. Oh, here we go. Get down. Whoop. Zomboid. Remember this one went a little bit south compared to other ones. It's a bit weird. Mum is in this one, I remember. I remember turning your theatre. That stuff, that's it. Flame him, baby. Flame him. Smoke him. He ain't happy. Thank you. That flame shot, Sandy. Oh, shit. Shot he's good and all. Oh, the slowdown on animation on that shot one. Ugh. Turn into mum if that stuff hits you, I can remember that. Oh! Smoked him.
Thank you.
Shotgun. Remember this bit. Some treasures in this one. This is where this metal living monster comes up at end. I remember this one. Flame shot best against him. Fries him. Oh! Boy, he sent a rolling one. Jewel of the Nile. Monkey saying. Oh shit! Here we go. And drop me, Annie. Can you even make it across there? Is it? Oh, you can. Mummy 5. Need the magic potion. Oh, there's one next to me. Oh, it's the first time we've gone down. Right, so he's going to be shotty. Where's he gone? That's a bit naughty, that one there. Ding-a-a-a. Like an Egyptian. No! I hate it when you get 2.4. This best give me some magic juice here. Oh, I've got shotgun on. Oh. Oh no. This ain't gonna end well here. Gun than this, yeah. Because we've got a big bad boss. What are you playing, Miquel?
I'm on Hazard.
Horizon Zero Dawn. Here we are, look. Tanking it now. Oh, I've got monkey. Monkey pocket.
Any machine gun.
Bloody cat. Here he comes. No. Is there a... Oh, that's the first time I've gone down. There's a spot you can get on this. And I can't remember where it is. and it basically doesn't go up any higher. Obviously it's not this bit. Oh shit! Sonic boom! Wow! That thing fries! This weren't designed to be completed, were it? Here it comes again, look! What the shit? Oh, rocket launcher there, look. Stick with Marco. How'd I get down there? Oh, it's not gonna let me do it. Sit down. No saviors. Let team down.
Mission complete.
Did it then.
Mission free.
Ah, it's more like it. That's some soldiers. This dude, deck chair, isn't it? He's down, look. Sit down, up, mate. It's like war zone, that.
Heavy machine gun.
What got me then? Oh, this bit's going nuts, isn't it? Plane's nowhere near as fluent as first one. Oh dear. Piggy's here, look. Froggy.
Thank you.
Oh my good god. Sit down. We're on. Nil quoi? I don't know what that was for. Holy crap. Insane.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
Heavy machine gun. No. Not in that. well, we're in fighter jet now. Scud missile. I do like the vehicles to put in this one. The slowdown's ridiculous. Oh my good God. Kind of like fighter jet. Yo Matt, how you doing, man? Doing some button bashing here, man. Oof. Oh, we got the gas. Oh, damn. How much ammo does this thing take? Oh my life! Yes! Finished it with the plane. Beautiful. Cheers, Matt.
Mission complete!
Mission 4. Have you played KOF 11? I believe so. I think I went through all the King of Fires. Oh yeah, oh no, he gets burst and he, oh, you come back. Why are you asking? Heavy machine gun. Holy shit, cake shot. Oh, here we go. I need to play KOF 11 more, the characters in it. I like it. Yeah. Good games, man, the KOF ones. I think the only one I did when we were doing the King of Fighters series, all the playthroughs, I think the only one I've ever done so far, or the one what comes after, it's the PlayStation one, after, is it? Neo Geo All Stars.
I think it's one that came out on the PlayStation 2.
That I need to go back to, and KOF 13. That's it, Neo Geo Coliseum. Well, you fight geese at the end, huh? Oh, he gets a little whip out. I've never seen that. I can't remember that. Oh! Thought that was my, yeah. A bit naughty, aren't I? Oh, no. This ain't good, is it? Pop car. Scud missiles now, look. Caffeine, the three on. Yes, it is the one with the tag system. Yeah, you're correct. Link the supers, yes. He'd have some fun on that. I seem to remember this is why they brought out Metal Slug X, because the slowdown and the stuff going off on the screen on this is ridiculous. There is a lot going on. Yeah, 2003, man. Ooh, bad. That one needs to go down. And that one. Thank you. Heavy machine gun. What's he saying, man? Sit down. I got a tank. Oh, here he is. Remember this dude. What do I do? I'm thinking about Slug X, where the thing chases you along the bridge. That's it. Need to disable some guns here. Better. Oh no, big cannon comes out, remember this bit. Stay in the franchise. Oh, 12 is disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Are you looking forward to 15, man? Oh, we're doing too well at that point. Thank you.
Mission complete. Mission 5.
We're straight in here. I'd be interested to see the art style they do for 15. If the cars are blowing up on here like it's Fast and Furious or some shit. Oh, he's got cannon out on the floor. Hit the piggies. This bit's a bit more seen it. Quick pistol, for now. Oh, he's only got it dropped him. Oh, and then gets done there.
Heavy machine gun.
That car would have took that helicopter out. Two of them. No, you're making me wait. Let's go. It'd be interesting to play the an emulated version instead of this one, which is with the Twitch Prime. No! Just I picked up a friggin' laser beam. He's keying this one. I'll check the chat in a second. Getting a bit on top of this bit here now, isn't it? What's it giving a pistol for here? Oh, somebody keep the laser. How you getting on Horizon, Mike?
Yeah, Bob. Alright. I'm still there.
Oh, we're busting some skills here. Bit of ducking and weaving. Oh, it's beautiful.
I think it's been. Tell us
about that, where you fall through a map.
Hang on, mate. Oh! Sweat on doing that. Yeah, I'd be interested to play the emulated version after this and see if it plays as well as a lot of this. Or whether it's just this. What the shit's going to be? Ah! Pistol's no good against that. Put your knife away! Now let's go with every machine gun. Wow. Oh no. Come on. Wow, you'd end up with your fingers on arcade at this. You are kidding me. Oh, that is ridiculous. Not another one. Child or Heavy D. There's already two boxes. Yes, yeah. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what characters the bring back, man. I can remember these little secrets.
Okay.
Oh no, it's these things, isn't it?
Laser.
It's like aliens. Get Mrs. Gun of the Reaver on here, look. What was the animation on it there? Mr. Shotty, oh god. Let's get this quick. On PlayStation 1 arcade is from the same team as Metal Slug. No, I haven't. Is it, did you say it's worth checking out? Yeah. The game engine clearly couldn't handle this game. I think they may have tinkered with it a bit for the Metal Slug X. Still going. I can't reach it, Rick. Shotty. Submarine section is of an episode that could be quite interesting. Mission. Definitely check that. Final mission! I can't really remember the final mission off. I was looking that way on there too. Played the X a lot more than what I did too. Them. This is where the computer cheats. These last level bit as well. Insane. I can remember this crazy bridge bit. That's a bit of animation. Look at the slowdown, man. Slows it down that much, you can't even avoid stuff. Crazy. They just tried doing too much, didn't they, in this one? Just gotta keep it simple. Oh,
But he's back. Insane. Here we go. Oh, we're in. We're in the base. Shoot him over there. Ah! Okay. What? Bloody squid things, I remember. What? Oh, just the little things they spit out. Okay. Oh, we need to hit that. Come on. What then? Oh, laser beams.
Thank you.
Shotgun. Oh, good shotgun. Shotty. Now.
Just picked up the damn shotgun. The damn shotgun. What's happening, Mike? Are you ripping it up?
That's sad, bruh. Oh, there was some plastic
work. We need something better than a pistol here. Sweat on. Area 2. Here we go. Ah, yes, I remember this bit. You've been double crossed. Here we go. Oh, why is he giving me a pea shooter? Pea shooter. It's a cricket, is it? That asshole. It's jumping the wrong way. Oh, wow. Oh, cheat button on here. Good old SNK. We'll have to YouTube this if anyone's doing like a perfect run on it. This would be interesting. Surely. Similar attack pattern to what's got off the first one, really. Not for these little things that fire out. Oh, these need to do one, don't they? Heavy machine gun. This needs to die. Laser beam.
Oh,
I don't think that's it. From what I remember. Yeah, mothership comes down now. Independence Day. Must be laser. Proper Independence Day, isn't it? Really need a better weapon than a pistol. I'd be better dying so I get a machine gun. Continue. Ah, stay near the tanks. It is them instead. Right, don't we? Until the tanks go down. Jump! No, don't blow me tank up. You clown. I'm in. Get in there. No. Back in it, aren't you? Man, the slowdown on this book. Let's go. Go on then. Go on then. No! Insane. Proper copy off Independence Day, innit? FYI, the anthology on PlayStation 2, new game, 50 frames. Interesting. Love that ending.
Mission complete.
Eighteen continues. Wow. What a game.
Oh, it's nowhere near as good as the ending of the first one. A little aeroplane, paper aeroplane. Good or bad ending. Can only speed this up. The classic called the buttons there. Hiya! Yeah,